Do you know how long that cow? Do you know how long that cow has been tied up? Now the owner said this one here, 5 years. And that's the owner over there. And this one, she owns this one as well. So three cows. And this one has been there for 5 years.
Maybe 5 years or 6 years, maybe.
5 or 6 years. And she releases it for 1 hour a day. And it just walks around the city and then it comes back. She never has to go look for it. It just comes back on its own. That cow needs to be set free. It is very, very wrong.
If we set them free, it will killed or maybe accidentally died in car accident. Because in this city, traffic, you know
yes, well. There's a lot of traffic. Unfortunately, she spent her whole life in the city. That's all she knows.
She never goes to a...
She's never seen grass and pasture and meadows.
No.
She's never seen nature. Her life is on the cement.
Yes.
So even when she's released for 1 hour, she walks around two blocks and she comes back because that's all she knows. It breaks my heart. And this is the new baby.
Yes.
And when this one over here dies, this one will take its place.
Yes.
And will never be set free.
Maybe set free, but no chance.
That breaks my heart.
Thank you. Thank you. go slowly, go.